My name's Sarah Bunn. I have a cake shop in Gosforth called Cakes, Classes and Cutters. I own it with my mum, and we've been here for we've owned the shop for 3 years, but the shop's been here for 23 years, I think. Obviously, the shop's been here for a long time, so it's got quite a good following. The older generation who have lived here for a long time, and then people who have moved in and have children, so we do a lot of christenings and baby shower cakes. And we do anything from a few cupcakes to big wedding cakes. And we've done some corporate orders as well. Photo cakes definitely made some cake decorating that we do a lot easier. It's freed up a bit more time. It's easier to provide customers with a last minute cake order. And it kind of helps us work within a customer's budget a bit more, so we don't have to, instead of us sketching something out or painting onto a cake, we can show them an image on there that they might, a pattern or something they might want to use instead, and that can bring the cost down of their order a little bit. So we always had a edible printing facility, but now, we use photo cake, and we use it for printing small things on cakes, like drinks bottles and things like that. So we like draw the images and put them on, and then print those off, or print off the ready to use images. Or we've done cakes where we've scanned in people's photo, like whether somebody's grandchild drew a picture and we scanned it in and then printed it to put onto the cake. So when a customer comes into the shop and they want to order specifically a child's birthday cake, I ask them what they're interested in, and then I'll log into the online catalogue and they can have a little look through there and see what grabs them and what they want to put onto their cake. So it is very straightforward to use when you log in. It's very self-explanatory, and you are provided with the training. We spent sort of a couple of hours having a phone call and being shown how to use the system, and it's even enabled my mum, who is a technophobe, to be able to use it. Licensed things that are available on there, such as like the Batman, unicorns, Minions, Paw Patrol, they're all very popular, and it's handy to be able to just log on to there and show customers what they can have put onto their cake, and how sometimes if they don't have an idea, it gives them an idea as to what they can do. So obviously we have quite a long waiting time for our cake orders, because all our cake orders are quite intricate, but with photo cake, if somebody comes in last minute, if they see something they like in the catalogue, we can tend to provide a cake fairly last minute for them, and I would say we use it at least once a day for a cake. We do a lot of cakes a week, so having that facility for it does allow us to do more cakes. Yeah. Before, when we didn't have the photo cake system, if something went wrong, I just got frustrated and couldn't offer a printing service until I bought new cartridges or just tried to figure out, because I'm not technology trained, figure out what was going on. Whereas now I just ring up and they help me over the phone. I'm like, help. I would highly recommend Photo Cake to any other cake company. It's definitely made my life easier.